Russian to make this out, but it seems to show a map of some sort.
Hello. Greetings. Many of our people worked the mines for the Soviets, even after we drove them out. They died of a strange sickness.
Be pointing to something nearby.
Thank you.
base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way. Another sculpture, but this one looks like a game.
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountains of Freedom Station. Our deep mine crew has broken into a massive cavern filled with incredible ruins and artifacts, the likes of which have never been found in the motherland. The workers that we acquired from the native population have become agitated following the discovery. They clearly know something about these ruins. We will begin working the prisoners around the clock, for I believe we are on the verge of an even more amazing discovery.
contact was in one of the mine shafts, and they shifted all operations to retrieval. But it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
You've seen this place, right? Seems like a safe bet. Let's see if we can find those manifests and join the others.
All right, we'll get searching. Any word on the escapees?
You hear that? I'll go look.
Oh. We're under attack!
Maybe it will burn. Another Soviet plaque. Thank you. Soviet military dog tags, standard issue. The name is Yuri Ravdonikas. Lights still work. Looks like pitch blend. Must have been a uranium mine. My God, these are ancient. What did they find down here? artifacts. They must have broken through into an old passage. I've got to see it for myself. Belonged to a soldier in the Red Army. I don't recognize the insignia.
We can no longer wait for our brothers outside the mines to begin their resistance. The Soviets have found something they desire more than the poison ore. They found our forefathers' history, have desecrated their tombs. This is the last injustice. We thought at first the old guardians would emerge and punish our tormentors. But now I see we will have to be the instrument of God's retribution. We gather our strength. Store picks and axes in secret places. Very soon, those of us that are still well enough will rise up and bury our repressors here before they erase our past along with our present.
And makeshift weapons. Of stopping the water. Got to be some way of stopping the water. Those mine carts. Perhaps Perhaps they could block the water. Minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water. Those minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water. Those minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water. Yes, that's it. The water is blocked. Damn it. Got to find a way to block it for good. Must be a way to free another cart. A trigger mechanism for a bomb. It's the same handiwork. He must have been gathering the supplies for a long time. Must be a way to free another cart. There it is. So close. Find a way inside.
When the uranium ore was nearly gone, I feared our operation was at an end. But even as we moved to close the shaft, fate intervened. We found a chamber, half destroyed by a cave-in, but clearly made by the hands of man. The artifacts inside are ancient, nearly 1,000 years old, untouched since the tomb was sealed. We redouble our efforts. Instead of mining, the workers now search and retrieve the artifacts inside. The natives of the valley, their resistance once broken, now bristle at this new assignment, as if they do not wish the relics to be seen. We will need to make an example of a few young men before their dark looks lead to something more.
Way to free another cart. Must be a way to free another cart. A way to free another cart. Must be a way to free another cart. Must be a way to free another cart. A way to free another cart. Another mural. Must be a way to free another cart. Must be a way to free another cart. Must be a way to free another cart. be a way to free another cart. Must be a way to free another cart. Must be a way to free another cart. Way to free another cart. Must be a way to free another cart. Way to free another cart. Must be a way to free another cart. Get out of here. It's an ancient codex. philosophical argument on the virtue of awareness. And the cave-in, but it must be connected to the Prophet. This shaft must have been where they first broke through. Should lead out as well.